In this video, we will find the derivative of the function y is equal to x to the power hyperbolic sin x. So first of all, we will take natural log of both sides, which is ln of y is equal to ln of x to the power hyperbolic sin x, where ln is the natural log. Now we can apply a rule, which is ln of x to the power n is equal to n times ln of x. So the power of x can be written before the ln. So here the power of x is hyperbolic sin x. So we can write hyperbolic sin x multiplied by ln x. Now we can differentiate both sides with respect to x. So we have d by dx of ln of y is equal to d by dx of hyperbolic sin x multiplied by ln x. Now we can apply chain rule of differentiation, because if we differentiate ln of x, we have 1 upon x. But in order to apply this formula, these two variables must be same. But here we have different variables, so we must have dy in place of this dx. So we have d by dy of ln y multiplied by dy by dx is equal to, and here we can apply product rule of differentiation, which is d by dx of u v is equal to u times derivative of v plus v times derivative of u. So here we have hyperbolic sin x in place of u and ln x in place of v. So first we will write u, which is hyperbolic sin x, then the derivative of ln of x, then plus ln of x multiplied by the derivative of hyperbolic sin x. Now the derivative of ln y is 1 upon y multiplied by dy by dx is equal to hyperbolic sin x, and the derivative of ln x is 1 upon x plus ln x, and the derivative of hyperbolic sin x is hyperbolic cos x. Now we can multiply both sides by y, so we have dy by dx is equal to y times hyperbolic sin x multiplied by 1 is hyperbolic sin x upon x plus ln of x hyperbolic cos x. Now we can put the value of y. So the derivative dy by dx is equal to x times hyperbolic sin x multiplied by hyperbolic sin x upon x plus ln of x hyperbolic cosine of x, and this is the required answer.